to do that requires additional demands. New things you've got to try out, new experiments, things with some risks, things with, some things aren't going to work out, so there'll be small failures, and how do you learn and move ahead? And if you don't feel you're on top of your game, it's very hard to be innovative. It's very hard to take a risk. It's very hard to listen. And if you know you've got way too many emails and you know that in the back of your mind something's nagging you that should have taken care of yesterday, but you forgot about it and you're not sure what's coming tomorrow, you don't have that psychic space to be innovative. So having a program like GTD and the tools of the David Allen Company allow us to enable that innovation, to help people feel they're at their best and can take a risk and try new things.